Please.
I'm glad to see you taking care of your dogs. Some of them was a leg bone. Some of them was an arm bone. But they all had a bone. Yeah. What's up? Can you speak?
I smell dead folks.
That's wrong. Ladies and gentlemen, making their way to the ring first, the company gentlemen, is their ballet manager, the sassy, sexy, sultry Savannah. They bring forth to the ring from Fantasy Island. First, he comes in the purple with the white, says Big Wood on the back. Ladies and gentlemen, he says he is every woman's dream and every man's nightmare. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the Big Wood. Ladies and gentlemen, his tag team partner. He said he kisses all the women to make them cry. Ladies and gentlemen, he is none other than a skinny Kenny Arden. Well, let's bring out the second tag team right now. To the ring first. He is now from Knoxville, Tennessee. He is Cowboy Bobby Hayes. And from Burt's spare room in Atlanta, Georgia, he is none other than Adam Jacobs. Let's bring out their third tag team, and this tag team leader will be first. Accompany them is the ringleader of the Misfits. She is Miss Rawhead. Resentment. We're ready to settle some old feuds, old scores are going to be settling in this three-way tag. Looks like it's going to start out Adam Jacobs against Hank Norton. Adam Jacobs and Tank Norton. Yeah, again, I'll lock up in Adam Jacobs ducks. Drop down to hold on Tank Norton. Hooks him up. Side headlock. Adam Jacobs gets picked up the string. Oh, wait a minute. Takes them both over. Adam Jacobs is ready and prepared for this match. Arm drag take down with a hold. And there you see a Tank Norton taking it to Adam. Wait a minute. Roderick's biting Adam Jacobs in the hand. Breaks up that arm. Adam Jacobs switched it over the last minute. Oh, he slapped his own partner and turned him around to an arm drag from Adam Jacobs. Right hand on Tank Norton. Takes him in to a drop kick. smart for that, I need to get a timeout. Better Jacobs get the hand of steam. Hey, Norton, make the tag to the big wood. Pyro, what's your pick for this match, buddy? Who are you picking?
Well, you've got the size back over here in the center of the score. But you've got the intensity and the strength back over here in the Texas score. Then you've got the agility and speed over in this corner, so I don't know. I think I can see you.
Exactly. This is what makes this match so difficult to call, because everybody comes from different lines of wrestling back. From Big Wood on Bobby Hayes.
And he's saying he didn't know no hell either, is what he just told me.
Is that the book dictionary?
You look it up. Neither. Neither.
Big Wood takes him down, step over to hold on Bobby Hayes. Bobby Hayes kicks out of it. Center folds.
Give me. Put some kicks there. Inside inner thigh there. Oh, he was trying to make a tag in his partner in the face.
Savannah very proud of her men. Skinny Kenny and Big Wood.
Skinny Kenny just wrecked that. How is it? Scoops him up from both sides.
Oh no! Oh no! Skinny Kitty's calling for it! Yes! It is the spinneroonie! He's calling for the spinneroonie! Hold on! Wait a minute! Here comes the big one! Spinneroonie! Spinneroonie! Smells like turkey! He's a loony!
He said it! Oh!
Skinny Kitty got stick!
He telegraphed it, I think. What game the tag was made?
And I don't think Skinny Kitty's attempt at the spinneroonie worked really well.
Bobby Hayes just tags Robert Wilson's match. Rex.
Wait a minute. Now you got the intensity. The intensity of Rawhead Rex and everything in wood. You better watch out, Big Wood, because Rawhead Rex will tear into you faster than a dog with a steak.
He'll tear into you faster than Skinny Kitty at the buffet bar at Shoney's.
He said it.
Take Norton, I thought I heard some knees pop there, Pyro, on Big Wood.
Referee Gene Johnson saying, take it out, get out with it. There's a tag made to Bobby Hayes. Bobby Hayes comes in, kick to the inner thigh. Right blade cheering on Tate. Dumps Big Wood down and Kenny Arden goes down with a big right.
House Choice Words there by Frank Norton.